Okay, hello, 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 hello. Now, Hisham, we may not have Twitch, but we're still recording. We're gonna post this up in YouTube later.
All right. Well, I mean, we won't get like commentary from the stream monsters, but that's all right.
We're gonna check in an hour to see if Twitch is gonna come back up. But if anything, it's gonna be a portal. Nothing's really different. Right?
Well, it's our final week here.
Yeah,
that's different.
It is our final week here, so you're gonna put Shine versus Thong.
Alright, so we got
Shine and Thong. Get out! Get out!
Don't be full of hubris. Master taught me that.
So we're gonna start off with Guile versus Ibuki.
It's okay, I'll just aim down. Okay, that's probably good. You got it? Thonks and Shine. Thonks and Shine.
Are you going to run every single match on the recorded setup?
Only winning, winner's bracket.
Only winner's
bracket. So if there's any loser's matches, we'll run it off.
All right, okay. So that means I can get optimal amount of streams if I can continue in my winning.
If you can keep winning, yes.
All right.
It'll be 12.
Versus.
Okay, so we're gonna have Shine versus Thonks first. It's weird that it's not live.
It is
what it is.
I feel like it's weird that I'm not addressing anybody in the chat.
Yeah.
that's what's weird.
It is unfortunate that this is our last tournament in Meltdown. But you know what? We're gonna go to Raiders in next week. Next week, we're not gonna have weekly because we gotta do some testing. And it's the first week of school, so I mean numbers is really don't press the start streaming, it's not gonna stream. Start. Why is that like? It just told you right now the Twitch is down. Okay. It's Thonks, not Thongs. What's in your mind, Richard?
Round one.
The, you know.
Fight. Oh, I thought it was another guy.
So we start off the match.
Sam 38 is a missing person if he's there, but if not, we'll go to
the person. Oh, jumped in over the game.
We're gonna take all the winners' matches. I believe everybody's retired from Northern Arena over the weekend. So.
Yeah, that was actually really hype.
Yeah, I don't get it. It's been a lot of 4 weeks of non-stop Street Fighter.
And it's gonna continue going. We have like
Marvel's,
Red Bull, Marvel's coming up, and then we have Canada Cup.
It doesn't stop. Every time we get a break, after December.
Yeah, because the new season has to start, right? Oh, wow. That was Shine's match the entire way through. And then Thonks just came back with a couple mix-ups.
He's like, I don't know. Shine's been a Guile specialist for a long time.
I mean, he played it in Street Fighter 4 as well, right?
I don't know. It's still a legit game.
It's still a legit game. No, I mean, it might not have the numbers, but if you can find competition, why not?
If you're watching this on YouTube, that's comment, okay? And then we'll read it later.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, wow, no punish on this. Oh, nice air dodge. Oh, well, I mean, that might be a... might be an option.
I'll check.
Well, I mean, let's finish classic game match.
No, I mean, you just continue.
As I say, Shine's trying to zone out. Thonks gets the pressure started. No kunai is there.
Hey-o.
Bad EXVP. Shine takes that round.
Final round.
Final round of the first game. They're just taking each other out right now. Trying to keep them up with one. blocking. I need to do more damage. Oh, no punish. Oh, what punish? Again, drop. Right as he sees the dash, he does the EX blast hit. Oh, this is so tense right now. Oh, nice anti air from him. Got corner pressure. Throw loop. He jumped in with a low and confirmed his light normals. That was pretty good.
Grab a cup or something, just dip this down.
This is the first win for player two.
Ryan takes the first match, huh?
Hey, I'm round one.
He's live right
now.
Just being relentless right now. Monk's walking into
him. Let me check that. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, that was good whip punch right there. But I need to get more of those. Wow, right through the bomb right there.
So since we are a Twitch partner,
round two.
We can't,
I can't go around.
Fight.
They have exclusivity.
Rights.
Rights. Yeah.
So if you were to
if you're a partner, if it was recording, it's fine.
Like an actual live podcast.
Not that they would care about us, because, you know, we're simple FPC folks. I'm not risking nothing.
Yeah, I know, exactly. You might as well not risk it.
Yeah, it's okay. We're recording it. Switch on that back.
I mean, Shine's playing really well right now.
Yeah.
Thomas really can't get anything started, aside from that first round where he's got a bomb setup.
The first time I see him. Oh, nice. Setup. Yeah, well, he's still got this. It's pretty fun. Well, I mean, you can get out of the corner. You have a lot of
basic work. Like, no.
We're just gonna call him Shigo.
Oh, wow. Alright,
oh,
so
Shigo.
Shigo.
Dio wins.
Alright, that's
what is with this camera, Richard? Put it back over here. Right beside the monitor. No, that camera. Put it in the. Was that two? Oh,
yeah.
Shine
takes it.
Just put it. Oh. Where's Matt? Matt, who's my next match? Oh, okay. We need $5 from a missing person, okay? Venue and everything?
Oh yeah, you might want to add me there.
Yeah, you are there.
Oh, all right.
Okay. We're gonna play next. All right, Richard, Shine, win.
Oh man, you're back on Challenge.
Yeah.
After 4 weeks of Smash.
Yeah, Smash.gg. It was great, but it has its limitations. I mean, Challenge is the same, but. You know when you've been using something for 5 years and then you get switched?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, once a month is fine, but every week, it was definitely a challenge to move players around. Especially the pre-registration. Mm. The main thing about Smash.gg is pre-registration is really important because you can preset the bracket, right? But when people come in, like when the tournament starts, it's hard to add them.
Oh.
So I had a tough time. It's fine. The first week was just really... And the second week, I just got a little smarter.
All right. Well, I mean, now that we don't have Northern Arena qualifiers,
yep.
So we're back to Challenge.
But again, you know, like I said, for like big majors or even a minor that I do like CEC. you know, Smash.gg is really.
Yeah, it's because I guess, like you said, it's easier for
it's
the pre-res.
It's easier, yes,
pre-res.
It's easier.
All right, so we have
missing person who uses Cammy versus Hamster TH.
I don't know if I've ever seen Hamster TH.
The birdie. The Richard from time to time refresh with pick.
I think in this matchup, Birdie can give Cammy a hard time, but I don't really know much about Samster TH, and I don't know if making on the level of Solomon or anything.
Round
like
one.
I mean,
fight.
It's 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5, the learning curve. But when you get, you know, that massive level,
yeah,
playing with fire. So let's see if he knows the basics.
Right.
Seems to be out there. It's great.
Wow, that's a fun of a player. That's what it seems like. Didn't get anything off the crush down. See what that Oh, puts himself in the corner with the mystery. Oh man. Oh, finally, did he get off?
Oh, got
it. Off to the. Ooh, nice shimmy. Yeah, he missed the timing on the heavy. Oh wow. Hail Mary. There you go. Nice neutral jump for bait out for average.
Final round.
Takes a round.
Fight.
Alright, same side. Go to the other side with the D skill. I mean, I did lab her yesterday, but I don't think I'm ready.
there's a combo floating around.
I saw that too.
Ooh, nice. Samster looks so strong in the first round, but in person.
There you go. Right.
Just goes ahead.
Couple good shooters. But what's going on?
Because we're not getting the sound properly.
Oh, okay.
This is the first win for player one.
ST is always going ham.
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean.
So this is our last day in Meltdown. We're going to Raiders December 13th. That's
round one.
A week before Marvel.
Fight.
You know, settle in and stuff. I mean, you would think 1 week is enough, but I'm pretty sure it's still going to be at the Marvel in September 20.
when Marvel.
Marvel comes out at the 19th.
Oh man.
September 20th is gonna be interesting. We're gonna be like, gems!
Yeah, I mean, we'll see what happens, because, I love Final Game. Yeah. It's just, after the first, 3 weeks, I get surpassed so quickly because, Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
I mean, he answered back, he made an adjustment. He was able to take the first round there, but again, yeah, you're right, missing person did the first round in the last game as well. That call was
The dolphin died.
Yeah, he's not facing them correctly. Yeah. He missed two of them.
Nice face. That's not safe. He hit him with a light kick. My god. It was only at 1 round for Oh my god. Steven. Oh, I think you could have just done the real kick there.
Holy throw right there.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. What you got? Tina's.
Oh wow. Right. Neutral jumps are good for punishing for that move, like the B skill and even Balrog's dash punches, stuff like that. Neutral jumps always blow them up.
So. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Crouch?
See what he can do.
Baiting him so hard. He's got one more. Oh.
It was on the tip of the head. So he made the correct adjustment. He needs to jump more. And this thing person is just going ham. So it's like every time the neutral jump is paying off, the neutral jump heavy. So, and that's like a lot of damage on 900 health Cammy. So we'll see what missing person does.
I have to get those damn 30th anniversary costumes.
Round one.
The 30th anniversary costume. Ryu has so many sick costumes. Yeah. Too bad nobody plays them.
Yeah, I think I want to.
The second one I think was great. The one where he's like, dressed like a dude.
Nice. He's got a full stack cheeseburger. Oh, nice. No. Guys. Again.
Missing person is falling apart right now.
But he took a chance.
Round
again.
Two.
Oh wow.
Yeah, we're finally hearing something.
Nice. That's corner pressure right now. Oh, punish that. Nope. Yep, he only punishes it with a...
Ooh.
Oh. Wow. This person was fortunate that he didn't get a crush counter there, but now he's with a blender.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Just go for the damage.
Oh my god. Her DP. Full stop. Oh
my god. What are you doing?
Save the
bomb. Yeah. Alright, so that takes that.
Yeah.
Alright, okay, so I'm up next.
Birdie wins.
Okay, you've heard him commentate for 2 months. Now you get to see him play. Anagram MC. You can follow him at Anagram MC. Richard, are you okay there? Anagram MC. This is Matt looking at the camera. Matt looking at the camera. Alright. I just told him to just use some costume. Hey, Twitch is down. So you're watching this in a YouTube archive. How is it? Did you refresh Twitch? Did it come up? What? Okay, so Triforce, you can advance. Yeah, advance him. So just put a zero on that Triforce. Put a zero on Triforce.
Come on, Ohio.
He's gonna pick his name. And he's gonna give you an error, but just let it go. Submit. He's gonna give you an error. Yep. Stay okay.
M Bison.
Yep. Okay. So when this is playing, you press the play button.
Dolphin.
Highlight here. Yeah.
This is the part.
Yep. Okay. Wait for that one. Matt, you need to wait for it. Switch the game. Okay. Monogram.
Round one.
Versus one.
Fight.
Let's see what we got. Alright, so Anagram is healing from Street Fighter 4 by... I don't play Street Fighter 5.
Was season 1?
Yeah, I don't know about it, but he's doing really well. Nice break there by Wongo. He doesn't have that.
Crouch jab. It's enough.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice, he actually is trying to bait out a long lane,
Call out the tower first.
Gave you a buy, but it looks like
this is the second win for player one.
Could be can you show the bracket, Richard?
Round one.
Fight. Wavy Thrawn or Magic Round Box.
Okay, good. Good combo.
Nice.
Oh, dang, hey. Wrong on brother.
Smell like alcohol. You smell like alcohol. What? No. Nice. Okay. Oh my god, he swung.
That is fucked up. Okay. Have the lightly.
Oh, he's a slender. Oh, nice bait!
Double reverse. That.
You're weak, pathetic and weak. Round two.
Wow.
Fight!
Okay, round two. He goes again. Nice combo. Yeah. Kick. Oh, another one. Cuts in the corner.
Okay.
His throw box is insane.
I got a Wavy Thrawn versus Matt DeLomba. Anagram's back.
Ah, thank God.
Okay, good job.
So, how was that game?
it was fast. But you know what? I think it was just the offense for you was too high. That Wongo was pressing the medium. I guess he wasn't committing so much on the pierces.
Yeah, like so what he was also pressing buttons in between my frame traps, and I kept counter hitting him, and a couple times he thought I was gonna throw, but I went for the low and I caught him walking backwards, and Dalsim really doesn't have the fastest walk speed.
Yeah.
So it's like I had a couple of things there that I feel like it's just a little bit of an experience. Like, I mean, I've been playing fighting games since like 2007, so it's like. Like in tournaments since 2007.
I feel like you didn't want to commit to long range moves because you were just always head pressing and double reversing.
Well, I mean, the thing is, I would just wait. Like, I was holding down charge.
Yeah.
So in that scenario, he could have done like medium normals rather than heavy normals.
Yeah.
Because head press, he would have had enough time to either anti-air me or block. If I reacted to a medium normal like that,
we're gonna put your match. The fourth match you're gonna play. after the
Alright.
Because
okay.
What we're gonna do, sorry, right to the map. So I'm gonna run this. Winner of this will play Broshadian, and then I'm gonna go here. And then from here, I'm just gonna go straight. So that way, if you, whatever placing you get out of here, you're gonna play again.
Alright, okay, perfect.
Yeah, Broshadian, cue him in, and then go on the top, Matt. Go top here, okay? And then go here and here, and then this match because he's gonna be commentating for a bit. You need to relax.
When I play in tournament, my heart beats so fast.
Yeah.
Like,
you need to relax a bit. Okay? That's fine. But thank you for coming today.
Yeah, for sure. Like, to be honest, like, I messaged you earlier in the week.
Yeah.
I wasn't planning on coming today because I was kind of like, I did last Wednesday, then I did Northern Arena commentary, and then I was like, let me take a break for a week. But it's already a break next week, so
it's
I was
a break
like,
next week,
so I was like,
it's
all right,
the
let
first
me
week of school. So.
Let me come this week and take a break next week.
You lost.
By the way,
awesome stage.
By the way, did you catch what I did there? I chose M. Bison last boss stage. And he chose, well, my main's M. Bison, so I was like, I'm going to change this stage.
The pilot. But it doesn't have the real
music. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is.
Okay, so we have
Laura.
Yo, we got the battle costume for Laura, and we got hooded egg. The hood that doesn't come off.
The hood that doesn't come off.
It doesn't come off. There's no sprites for it. It's too expensive for it to have motion.
I think, like, Ed is good, but I feel like
Laura is
better. Yeah, obviously.
And Laura's always better.
He gets steamrolled.
The MC Square looks back there when he says Laura's better. It's like,
round one.
Fight! C-tier character.
Ed Bro City music is good, and I gotta say, I actually listen to Ed's, So wait, John. Actually, has been facing well. I mean, not... You can't take away the Redemption Grand Finals. There's still 10 people in there, and he still has 5 to get out of it.
Yeah, for sure. And I mean...
And he does.
Yeah, he's always in the top 2 Redemption, and... Like, he didn't even qualify for the Redemption bracket last week because he had so many players.
Yeah, he actually got farther.
Yeah, so that's...
Something's working.
Exactly.
Solomon last week.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Solomon,
I remember. No, was it that one? No, not that one.
Solomon.
Because I remember one of the weeks he almost beat Orange.
Yeah. Oh, Laura almost beat MC Squared almost beat. Nice.
There you go.
Well, whatever. Laura player.
Laura player.
Laura.
All right. Round so, two. I mean, again, fight. That's how Laura matches go.
Yeah,
just reset it.
Getting pressured. Oh, my escape move, but it's in. Okay.
All right. Okay. Matt knows the combos.
I mean, there's actually a longer combo in the trials.
But I mean, I think it's with the EX upper. Right?
Oh, right. Yeah, it's that one.
Yeah, but he could have. He should have. I would have. Yeah, I would have pushed the EX for sure.
Oh, wow, Matt is just not blocking.
There you go.
Yeah, no. He needs to. Damn. He needs to hold black. He needs to hold back.
Laura wins.
What are you saying? Like, I got this. My buttons were wrong.
Yeah.
And then Wavy Tron's like, not going to Redemption. Look at that eyes. Those eyes are like, not going to Redemption.
Oh, so like if I beat, so I'm up against Aiden next.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's not gonna use
Abby. He's gonna use Zeke. Geek matchup.
You can't jump on.
Yeah. But I mean, I normally play the ground game. I was only jumping all over Wongo Bongo because he wasn't punishing me. Yeah.
He was scared to extend sometimes. He knows it's gonna hurt. But, you know, risk reward, I guess.
Round one.
Maybe it's an anagram.
Fight.
Today, right? Are we aiming for first?
I always aim for first when I'm in a tournament. Whether or not I have the skill to get there is another thing.
Okay, so Matt is off. Actually, I'm gonna call it Matt. It's too long. Matt is using projectiles.
Yeah, and that makes a lot more sense. He doesn't. Just jumping, but like we could have done the full combo there.
Oh, your arm like that. That's a dowager.
Okay, so
Come on. Get him!
Oh, he's too far!
Here it comes!
He's gonna go take five. Oh no. Yeah, no. I mean, Matt's going like, he had the right answer there, staying back, but then he kept dashing in. Like, it worked out for him, but like, against, like, I think Leaperbot might know what's coming now, so like he might be able to react to those dashes in now. So he's gotta be careful. He should be playing the distance game a little bit.
Oh, get him. Oh, check that one.
Where's the whiff punish?
Oh
my god.
Okay, that worked that time, but I don't think so. Gotta make it down.
He should have went for the grab forward. Pull him in.
He's on the grab forward. That's what he said. And you double check. So that's what it makes for.
Take the round. That was not bad corner pressure from Matt right there. Showing a little bit of signs of life right there. Okay, that was minus. Good of him to shot out of it.
Right there. Here I go.
He used to hold up. Into super on a stun combo, but when Laura came up, the last hit of the super hit there, he could have finished the animation. Yeah.
Round one.
Like I didn't even like. He didn't know that he was gonna stun, so he canceled into super, but it worked out for him anyways. That was pretty funny. Alright, so Matt's not doing bad. Made a good adjustment now.
I'm pretty surprised that Wavitron is having a problem. But maybe it's because he doesn't know how to fight. Does it show?
Like a little bit of magic and experience?
Perhaps. Look what you did. You picked the stage. Now
everybody's picking the stage.
Okay, I'm back.
Alright, what's the setup?
Okay, that's one way.
I mean, he does have to hit it out forward, so if you
round two.
Get the read, just jump in.
You just can't do a baseless beat. Like,
that's plus range right there.
Okay. Set him up.
Oh no, he's afraid of the...
EX right now.
Oh no. I would have
hit it. Nice.
Oh, good answer. Should've used the chain for more. I think it might not have been.
Oh, smart stuff. I don't know if he's even wants to
minus. Should have done a bigger combo there.
But it's still like
ooh, hold on. That's a
damn you!
Put some back in check. Alright, so up next, we're gonna go through Broshadian versus Wavytron. Doesn't look like it. Can I check something? This camera, I think it's set to, oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. This one. I believe that something is auto in here. It's white valid. It's this one.
What are you trying to do specifically?
I just wanna, because it's reverting all the time. Just increase the brightness a little bit then.
I thought. I mean, it was working on a mobile. So let me try again.
It's still not mobile.
Alex, this will be perfect.
Lara.
I mean, even if we are able to connect to stream, nobody can watch it. So there's no point. I change the names. Roshaden. Not that one. Not that one.
Round one. Fight.
Change the camera for now.
I'm all warmed up.
Alright, so we're gonna change the game in a second.
Wavytron versus Wavytron.
I'm sure he's been laughing because he loves Street Fighter V. Okay.
I'm all warmed up.
He's like all Marvel players, they're all ready for Marvel.
So
right. Oh, he's using the battle. Go get him.
Oh, nice. He's holding her on the joystick. All out that hand grab.
Get him. Pressure is on. But he's got the trigger. Oh, I'm gonna die. Stun setting.
He can't like that. He played so well.
You did so well against Laura that you make one mistake and you lose 60% of your
health. Oh man. Seriously.
Oh, the pressure. Roshade didn't get to use V-trigger that time. Oh, the neutral jumps. They pay off.
Oh, they die.
Oh,
I kind of don't want to be Aiden right now. Because if Roshadian loses,
Laura wins.
Then I have to play Laura. If I beat Aiden.
You know what?
Is.
The alcohol power, look at it. Roshadian's like, I got power, I got alcohol.
This is the sixth
That's
win.
What he has to do after yeah, that. After that.
Round one.
Roshadian has been doing the work, fight. Right? I commend him for that. So, yeah.
I mean, it is what it is.
It is what you have to make money. Yeah.
I'm fortunate just to have a stable 9-to-5, so
right.
Like I can do things like this in the evening.
Yep.
Oh man, that's a powerball. Oh, that's plus frames.
That's a match. I'll try to get that button.
Right through.
Yep. He died after that. Like a sentinel. Oh what? He got clipped.
Back in the corner.
It's pressing.
Alright, so
nice. That's
it.
There you go.
Alright, that was a good combo to finish it. So Kayden puts one up on the board.
Yep.
Looks like
round two. Fight.
Oh, nice hands.
That was so fun.
they need to either increase pushback on Sword for normal or nerf the range on that command grab. But I think, I think Roshadian stuck out a leg and he caught the hitbox.
Oh my god. Yeah, pressure, never mind! Oh, he let go early. got a full stock.
Alright, so this is match point for Wavecraft. He's just coming out in this kind of situation. And unfortunately, Alex doesn't really have much in that situation.
That's a lot of stuff.
It's because it went down.
Oh, nice. Yeah. That was a good confirm. Again, I'm waiting for him to kill him. It doesn't matter. He has a fast shot.
This should be the round.
I popped bomb.
Alright, so I like that Brashidian started throwing his
Alex win
to catch the elbows forward.
Yeah. These two are actually Marvel players, so we might see them play in Marvel a lot. I see that is
round one.
I'm gonna start playing Marvel.
Marvel is a great game. Well, the gem system is gonna be hard to explain. They are with us for the first 2 weeks, 3 weeks maybe.
Well, I mean, I've been following everything.
I did.
Has like his own like little wrong infinite going on. I don't know if you saw that. Oh, nice down jumping down heavy punch to get out of the corner there. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, there's the reset with normal throw. Oh, another normal throw. So Brocade is a match point now.
Press starts.
Looks like you can
get a new
round two. Quite.
Wow, he's just swinging those head shots or something. Okay. Oh my god, what? There's a mistake there. Oh no, nice. It's gonna bust him. Watch out.
Oh my god,
X-Elbow!
I feel like Wavytron tried to either
Alex
neutral
wins.
Jump. He tried to either neutral jump or he was dashing back.
I think the alcohol, that was good. The good clap. The good clap.
The swig of beer got him in the zone there.
Alright, we got Triforce Legend versus Patrick. Sorry, there's another Patrick here actually. So we almost did not add Patrick in the bracket. I got confused. That's my fault. But you know what? We got the Triforce of Karaoke Legend.
Fight.
Triforce of Karaoke?
Yes. He followed me in the Joy Sound. So you can actually have karaoke in the PS4.
Yeah, you were telling me about
this. Yeah, you need a PS4, Japanese PS4 fan, but it's not that hard to get a Japanese fan.
Right.
It's like $8 for 24 hours, or $20 for 20 days.
So, you obviously do the $20 for 20 days.
You gotta, I mean, we all got the 24-hour system tested, right? It's even worth
Did you, I remember
we'll
you
get the $20.
You were telling me last week that your wife wants to start streaming.
Yes,
that.
Yes, karaoke. Japanese songs only, though.
Japanese songs only?
That, did you watch it?
Kenshin? Yeah.
Oh, man, that opening song.
The only song I remember out of Kenshin was, I think, the third or fourth ending.
No, but the opening song.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. The super happy go
Rainbow Mika.
Yeah, I don't know. The only one, I forgot what it was called, but it was like a rock song.
Yeah.
And it was like
the third or fourth ending. Whatever. Anyways, Patrick versus Karaoke Legend.
Karaoke Legend.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, swift. Bop. Patrick using the band costume ESPN Mika versus Battle Suit Cammy.
Come on, this works now, guys. You can't be using the band costume.
He's playing freaking. Tell what he is. This tell you one thing, okay? My nephew loves Cam.
Round two.
When I ask him why, he just smiles and like.
Well, I mean, okay, so.
Yeah, it is what it
boy
is.
Boy is gonna be boy,
it
right? Very good.
Yeah, no, I could have done it there again, but never mind. Watch out. Karaoke legend, let's go. I love this song.
Alright, so Patrick's doing a lot better job than the music right now.
Oh, that was pretty high, so.
I thought that was punishable, but it might have just been on the cusp.
There you go. Nice, that's medium.
So Patrick answers back to the right there. We got Brochady clapping in the background.
Patrick's on the other side of the bracket. Nice guy swing. I haven't seen the Deshko yet.
Yeah, I know. You haven't seen any, like, the Deshko. Oh, what? Good side. What a nutty.
Nice to get. Get the throw down. Oh, okay, one down. Ooh, tried to fight that with him. He has nothing. He can
kill him. Alright. I thought he was going to do the double knee combo, but it's hurt. Super fine. Takes the round. I mean,
it's like they don't want to cover it at all.
It is what it is.
Do you have any losers match that you can run? Okay. We are streaming all the winner's side and the losers. You know, if you lose. Okay. If you lose.
Flamingo Dallas. Champion.
Let me just take a look where. Where did James go? Alright, yeah. No, just because I'm gonna need to grab that stick again.
Yeah, you're not gonna play for 1, 2, 3 months. Unless you need to practice.
No. I haven't played in 2 weeks. Well, I didn't play Bison in 2 weeks, so like I gotta.
Round
that
one.
First match was like confidence boost.
Fight!
Now this is this color.
That's the smug technology right there. I don't know if you ever saw the X-Men Adventures with Smug. I don't remember who it was. It might have been the Shit Crash.
What? You know, you never see that move that often.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was a Smug because he picked a Dudley costume on a different background in
I'll get him.
Fire 4 and he was like, this is the secret technology, you can't even see me in the background.
Okay, nice, Patrick got something. That was far, I don't know.
Yeah, no, he wouldn't have been able to punish the...
Off of the damage. God damn, whoa, he ended up in the same place he disappeared in.
The game got confused.
Oh, man. You know what? After you give away that reversal, did you see that? It's like he triggered and then he went.
Yeah, it was like he literally moved like 3 steps.
He was like right here, and then he V-triggered, and then he went back in the same spot that he was on.
It's because the game got confused, I guess, because he did the EX one that went right through him.
Yeah.
That was a little nutty. I've never seen that before.
Alright, we got Triforce Legend, Karaoke Legend versus Shine. Check Twitch. Check Twitch. We gotta keep refreshing, see if it works. You know, that's actually pretty bad that they've been down for more than 3 hours now.
I think...
Ladies and gentlemen.
Like...
Damn it, this is not like
that.
Well, I mean, we are in a bar.
Okay. We have Guile versus Ken Shine. We got Dine. Or...
Shigo.
Shigo. Shigo. Well, we'll see.
Round one.
Network error. So
fight.
I can't see anything.
Yeah.
I think we'll just call it. No point. Legend was so effective in that flash. Lost it too. Get out of that one. I actually got out. He just got it out of that. He didn't do duck.
Ooh.
And this is the skin.
That wasn't a safe setup right there.
Let's go.
You know that stage in the background? Second stage.
KO.
The Akuma stage in Tekken 7. Like
so the statue.
They made the foreground live in the background.
Nice.
Work.
Nice. Okay, Shine's got something. Oh, wow. Stop. Daigo. Okay, nice. Crash Pierce.
Alright, he's got the corner pressure right now.
He's down back after that, so he could have stuck a boot.
I played him, and he actually beat me in the head.
Yeah. Easy. No punishment. Oh my god, he just did it. Oh, get him. Ooh. Oh my god, Triforce Legend. Swing it. I got it. Oh.
Where was the confirm in the super there?
Oh, wait, the super wouldn't have hit.
Final round.
This is so scary.
Fight.
I mean, maybe, I don't know. He had 45%. Nice. Super there. Maybe it didn't work.
Medium, not true. Back in the corner there.
Yeah. Super there. I don't know why he didn't. That would have put him in a good position.
I think he just wanted to save it. One for Shine right there. The upside down kick is good for shimmying throws.
Yeah.
Because you can hit an airborne. But
for player one.
Round one.
The thing there was there was a couple of missed opportunities by Project Legend in that game. He could have taken it. So he's got corner pressure right now. Alright, I need to shimmy the throws there. Right, he has a commanding lead right now, but he had the lead roll. Takes the round. He had the lead in the last round of
round two.
He gave it away, so good that he finished it right there. So he finds falling to these shimmies over and over again. Toss under, but he gets hit with a EX flash. Oh, nice air. Checking EX right there. Pushing into the corner. Good throw. Catch the people. Nine's like careful throw on the EX flash kick right now.
Nice break.
Done that last game as well. I don't know why he did it.
Cammy wins.
No, if he has 45%, he can do for 35%, and now you only have to worry about 10%.
Like one jab, yeah. Two jabs.
But you know what? We don't know what's happening in this
round.
Here
one.
Be legend.
Fight.
Nice.
Oh,
what the hell was that? He just let him go. Swinging and grabbing air. This is like a new shrine. He's not touching a lot of Sonic moves. I know he's scared of it.
got so round bad. Two. He jumped back, air throw, and cannon spike.
I think God grabbed their hair or something because he was already far away
You're
from
like,
him. Yeah, it's like, where are you going?
For that backbreaker.
That's a violation of women, you know, grabbing hair. That's some WWE stuff. That's four.
I think that's five, actually.
Is that five?
Yeah. That might be five.
Oh, no, cancel. Oh, my God. Oh, no, not like that. Nigo, what do you got?
All right, so he finally did what he's saying. But it's going to be like one or two more jabs to take it.
It's good. I mean, that's what I wanted to do earlier. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, he's got only external bar. Oh, no.
My bad, my bad. that was really intense.
Yeah.
That?
MC squared and
wow.
Samster and MC squared.
That was pretty intense right there.
Yeah.
The fact that he went for the upside down kick again to bait out that throw.
I mean, he knew he was gonna throw. So. That was pretty cool. Give it the shine. Shine
so
is actually.
So I'm on deck next.
Yeah.
Let me go ask James for the stick.
Where's my where's the next players? It's MC Squared and Samster. Okay. You're running losers, right? This new Facebook update is just killing me. Okay. This is gonna be for winner semis. Winner of this will play Shine. Yeah, Anna grabbing an iron sword. Already grabbing his thing.
Ring of Pride.
Ring of Pride, let's go! Let's go!
Birdie.
I'll eat something after this!
Why not? Damn.
All right, so I got the stick back. So.
Yo, she's the bae.
So he's playing Minot, and he was actually doing the Zian combo today, so like,
fight.
He's been practicing.
This amazing unboxing. Oh damn, lots of the orbs. Nice base there. Let's see some combos. Standing medium, I don't know.
That's a standing.
Ooh. Oh, that's so far!
Her anti-airs are ridiculous against the orb. Because the orb has the hurt box.
Yeah.
Like, her anti-airs, I feel like, are some of the most reliable in the game.
Yo.
Nice chain right through that orb right there.
Nice hit. We have to do some nutty stuff yet, but here comes. Oh, he's placing those. Press the cross up. Nope. We got two more.
There you go. I was gonna say, you could probably get another game before I need it.
I think they have buttons. You guys gotta check your damn buttons.
Can I do it?
Yeah! Hold start! You guys are lucky we're not on screen.
You'd have people like. Oh, shoot.
I have to check that. Okay, put the overlay.
So one of his buttons is not working, the medium punch.
Yep.
I guess that's why the... Oh, there you go.
You good? Okay.
Mikhail, right. You can take the round or...
I feel like this is gonna be a switch to Aurora if MC Square doesn't win this.
But he looks like he's got, you know, he's got a good chance.
He understands the spacing he needs to be at.
Oh, well, he's got a
yeah, it's like Dolphin. Exactly like Dolphin. Heavy mid close like this. Or heavy goes like this. Heal. Oh, super. Have fun. I feel like he should
get
that was
swing and a miss.
He was going for the jam combo.
The
actually
wins.
Didn't land it.
Yeah.
But still was able to win. So is it mean right now?
Yeah. I think he's grabbing Bro Shady.
It's not Bro Shady, I think I'm up against Aiden, right?
Oh yeah.
Alright, so I'll go.
Iron Steve!
Okay. What? No, not yet. Okay, Richard. Can you refresh Switch, maybe?
Ow.
Killing me, Richard. What the hell? Thing in the head. I think this is. Nope. It's okay. It's fine. It doesn't work. What can you do, right?
Yeah.
We're recording. That's all that matters. I'll do something.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, we got Iron Steel versus Anagram MC. First time ever. Who does Bro Shaden want to play against? Doesn't matter. He's gone.
Yes. Cyclone. M
How long would that take you? A few more months.
My iron buggy! Round one.
Okay. Anagram.
Fight.
Keith versus Tipsy.
Alright.
Here by Anagram.
Yeah. Oh.
I see what the few months.
Nice hit.
Oh.
Watch it.
Oh,
nice
try.
Bait. Whoever wins this. Are you know what? Maybe he might switch to Minot. Because why not? Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
I just want to use the line. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I just want to use it once.
Oh.
I just
want to
use it once.
Counter.
That's the first time I've seen that counter.
Yeah. Oh, jump in. Another one.
Anagram is definitely. He's being careful with what he throws out. Combo, nice. Oh, not
wow.
That time. Nope.
It's the follow up. Holy,
this
hits
is a crouch medium. That bear is impressed.
Yeah. Oh, Puma.
This wants it close. He's got new stocks. So, yeah. Got a guess here.
Another one.
Gotta
get this free time.
Oh, oh my god.
Go slow.
It's tough. What do you do after that issue?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice round here.
Don't hurt my.
That thing's not working. Okay. Oh, it got thrown again. That's a light version.
He's got quick rise. And he does.
This is the light version. Pretty far. Nice hit. Okay. Well, that didn't combo, but still hit. Cancel here. Okay, we're gonna go nice. Just wait. Nice. Still got me trigger.
Oh, wow. This is a.
Reverse. Okay, it's out. Watch out for the swing and do the DX
scissors. Oh, boy. Fishy something.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Not there yet.
He got me, so he's going to activate to get me close.
Oh, my God. He's
definitely going to activate. Okay, he's going to chip away. So he's just going to just stick him.
Wins.
Anagram sent to losers. Can you run anagrams?
Oh, Iron Steel moves on. Now he has to take on Broshadian.
Matt, they unplugged it.
What the?
It's okay. It's fine. They unplugged it. Did they unplug the PS4 or they unplug?
No, I think.
It might be the splitter. It's okay.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. We're back online. Long week.
Yep. Okay, so we got the Broshadian versus the Iron Steel.
Alex versus the Geef. Two big bodies. Which big body will advance?
Yeah. All right, we're gonna get an Alex versus an Iron Steel.
Thank you. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
But she's still down. Even Amazon can't save it.
Yeah.
City Bay Area. Zonya.
Cyclone!
Okay, we got Iron Steel versus Crocheted. He's gonna be using Alex more than likely.
He hates that character. Like, that's season one, I would say.
Alex, this will be perfect for a war.
And here we go.
My item!
Round one. Fight!
Big bodies stay.
Big bodies.
He's swinging there. Every time he does that, he gets nice. Oh, that's a light version, so it's a bit far. He can't really do much. Okay, now he's got
charge the
Nice hit. Oh, nice parry. Oh, I tried to bait out an EXP.
All warm up.
His damage is high. He's done there. Get him. Ooh, he just dashed.
Run up powerbomb. Oh, wow, good bait.
That's a lot of good life right there. Okay, he's so 80% bad. Oh, that tried to do a stomp.
Now he has a light.
Oh, got him. EX.
No. Nice. Fully combo enough.
Oh, my God.
Round two. Fight.
Needs more beer.
Nice throw.
Powerbomb. Oh, missed the powerbomb.
Okay, last shot there.
They're all warmed up.
Come up. No EX. No EX. Last shot there. This will be at least 35. Watch out. Okay, headshot there. Keep in mind, I think he can do a lot of damage. Oh, it doesn't matter. Power bomb.
Oh, one more hit.
I can't. Power bomb.
You can do it. I can do it too.
Final round. Fight.
Pretty even right now. Good match between the two players. This Metro City is a little Abigail, take up your street. Okay. Nice. Elbow. Definitely target that circuit. Oh, got him. Oh, trying to bait him out with the armor. Okay, he's dead. Oh, got him.
Crocheted needs to do more YOLO.
Maybe.
Like Lord Tier hype YOLO.
Round one. Fight!
Alright, there's a mistake there.
We're all warmed up.
We're gonna go through. Yeah. I think the problem is nice. Yeah. That head stomp. Get him. Nice catch.
I was getting hyped.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to run a throw fight. He ends up with a back throw.
Final round. Fight.
Here's another nice. What a power bomb.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
I'm all
warmed
up. Hey, that's
Wolfers doesn't want to get grabbed. But they're all
nice
fine.
That's a lot of fun. Watch out. So he could have done a headbutt there.
Ah, yes, super. Well, CA.
Yeah, have to be careful now. I think he picks him up from an instant trigger. He's trying to waste that instant, but he's not going in for
it. Wow, power.
Power. Look.
It's the poop.
Alex wins.
Well, Dr. Patrick giving RC some advice.
Round one.
And we're going in.
Fight.
Match three. Here we go. Which Pip Daddy will move on. Oh, enter with a big punch. Yeah. Another flashing elbow combo. This baby! What's a setup? Flash it? Get six hits.
One round away from moving fight forward against
next, it's MC Square versus Shine Go.
MC Square and Shine.
Yes.
This is the 11th win for player 2.
But, I mean, yeah, just, what time is it? It's 9, right? Yeah, so just, yeah, fine. Finish that wave round now. We have Shine versus MC Square.
Oh. Now we see more of Menat. Oh, against Ayo.
Metro City Bay Area.
talks.
Got it.
And then and I think he's gonna try that commentating, I guess.
And the ground? Yeah. Is he out?
Yeah, he's out. And I will pass the commentary to Anagram.
That's fine.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, so we got Sonic Scared versus Shine.
Man, Shine's made it pretty far in this tournament.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I lost the taunts 2-1, so I am out. I am out. Oh wow. He's cleared, I guess he can't mess around right now. Did he get Konami for the first game or no? MC Squared is, I guess, the more veteran player here. So, oh wait, why do we have to try? That adjustment there after the first round loss.
Round one.
Shine can come back.
Fight.
Chuck it! You've got no EX! Chuck it!
There you go!
Oh,
Alright, well, I mean, that's round one. So, he did win the round one last game, but MCC didn't make the correct jump. Goes right for the throw on Waco. He does have patience, and he's content to block, but I need him to move him for more of these throws. Just go for the next shot.
Nine, bring it back.
Yeah, I feel like he's going to intend to block.
Yeah. I mean, he can do that. It's depressing.
Oh yeah, you gotta be careful because like you get mixed up with.
Oh my god, get him, yep! Black bait. Another grave here.
I got caught by that too. I said here comes another throw.
Fight.
Yeah, exactly.
Fight.
Slowly content to back shine into the corner right now. Stop at recognizing the elbows, not blocking. Yeah, you can't press buttons at him. You can't jab him out of it. He just got steamrolled by the Laura.
Laura wins.
Can we skip that one for now? That's winner's final. Yeah. Go to the loser's match. Yeah.
We're gonna go to the loser's match because we're at winner's finals now.
This is the 16th win for player one.
No. I wanna go to the loser's. Take a 10-minute break.
Okay, we got Ironstein versus Triforce Legend and Wavedrawn versus Tonks, I think is. Oh, they're not playing. So Ironstein and Tonks next, okay? Are they playing now, Ironstein and Tonks, or where?
Ironstein versus Triforce Legend. We're gonna go play right now.
Okay, so Ironstein versus Triforce Legend and then Wavedrawn versus Tonks. Just switch back. Not that it matters anymore.
It's like, what, 9:05 now?
Okay.
So we're streaming the rest of the matches now.
Round one.
We're not.
Well,
no.
Not fight. Streaming, but. I wonder. I mean, if I had stayed at home, I was planning on streaming Sonic Mania with my wife. So I was like.
That wouldn't work then.
Luckily. you realize that we might get more viewers that way.
I do grand finals. I don't know. Now, Facebook Live doesn't allow you to have more than, I don't know how long, but I think there's a
can
cap,
we like
20 minutes.
Can you do like OBS?
No. No, and use the Facebook,
It'd just be like a grand final going on.
It's just Facebook.
Round one. Fight. All right,
so we got Triforce Legend versus Ironstein.
Well, Triforce Legend has to be careful. He can't do this. He can try to fake it with a dive kick, but.
Oh, nice.
And he's probably because there's no
playing on the road. Most of them are this side.
That armor can only take so much. Did he press down?
I don't know.
He switched a little. Fight.
Yeah, I'm not sure, exactly sure. But that match made me think maybe I should just rush Iron Sheik down a little bit more instead of playing.
Oh,
playing
nice.
Other side.
Other side.
Ooh. Headbutt right out of the V-skill.
Nice, flex it up. Oh,
yep, that's it. First game to
Cammy wins.
Well, I mean,
that was convincing for player one.
Triforce Legend
just
smothering him.
Fight.
The entire time. Ooh, gosh, bro, just running around.
Get him. Okay. That was a good trade.
Now he has no
stuff. Oh, there was an SPD there.
Wow, input mistakes.
Time, nice. Try to bait him with armor of his. Stop for that, stop. Oh. Nice, not very long, yep.
Alright, that was a good anti-air jab.
Yeah, he'll take great. Got a lot of
Round two.
That jab does like it's like 10% health on Cammy, and the one hit of the cannon spike that happens does like 10% health on things. So sorry, I don't think that thing really did.
Oh, nice hit. Okay.
Oh wow. Cammy is the second lowest health character in the game. You have only one character who has 25 health more. That's round. Yeah, that's
round.
Yeah, definitely. And the thing is, it's like you never want to be put in a situation where
final round
Zangief can
fight.
Pull you in for a random grab.
Yeah.
Because then, like, if it's an EX grab, you get the setup off that. You just have to guess.
Oh, nice. Take that trade all day. All day, air day. Okay. Oh,
nice. Good confirm with the V trigger right there.
I mean, in that case, I think it should be. Oh, no, never mind. That's it. Which way?
One-hitter armor right there.
Ooh,
I think he wants to save it for a super right
now. Nice, again. Oh, my God. Super there. Oh my God. Next hit. But Iron Sheik got beat. Definitely gonna cancel something.
Yeah, I mean, I would cancel jab. Oh, no. Oh, no. He did it. I mean, you gotta respect it. It's like he knew he was gonna go for the meaty there.
Zangief wins.
And he planted the tree. Cammy's
Cammy's legs just sticking out of the Suzuki, or what is it called?
Huh? And you see?
Round one. Fight.
Nice. 360. Oh.
Oh, stay down.
Oh, nice.
Okay, that's a good armor.
Armstrong trying to smother him again, but Iron Steam was able to fight his way out of the corner right now.
He didn't dash after that laser. Get him. Get him.
That headbutt.
Oh, there's a 260 there.
I think he was expecting to jump out. Off to keep the meter. Oh no.
Got me.
KO.
I'm just gonna just wait here. Karaoke legend.
Karaoke
round
legend.
Two.
Iron Steam on match point right now.
What are you doing? There's a DP there. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Went for the reset.
Like. Maybe. Okay. What a fear. Can't hold that forever. Oh, he got him. Yep. He'll jump again.
Ooh! Body was gonna go for the medium throw there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, that's close range, actually.
Oh, again. No stun still. Here comes. Man, we're gonna go to the last round.
Well, I mean, he saved all his meter, and he's gonna be
final
even
round.
With him after one hit.
Fight!
Who's advancing.
There, now they're even in meter. They're both at match point right now. Oh, swipes to get him. Swipes to get him off the air.
They're both picking each other off. Small damage. All adding up though. Careful with that gun. That beast commander is just pressing. Oh, a lot of angles there. Einstein still trying to pull this off, and he's got meter here now, so he's gotta be careful here. Five foot legend.
Wow, he cornered himself. I don't agree with that.
Oh, but Einstein gave him space. Oh, Lariat, 60, he got him.
Nope.
Alive. Ooh, okay, he's again.
Set up.
Comes straight. Nice throw.
Get him into the corner.
Oh, my God. Bear grab. Set up again.
Oh,
my God. Oh, he has to use all of it.
There you go.
Oh, my God.
The flash drop didn't work that time. He didn't press the jab.
So he had the two jabs. He didn't confirm into V trigger though. Like he had the V trigger active. He could have sucked him in and killed him there.
He said the jab didn't come.
Jeez.
We got Wavetron versus Tong. Shine.
The Wavetron ended up beating Tong. Beat me. And he's pretty far in this bracket.
Yep.
He's guaranteed top five.
Guaranteed top five at least. Alright, Wavetron. Putting on the smile.
Oh man,
that Twitch is never coming.
It's just
down. Just this Wednesday night is a wrap.
Let's Google it.
Okay, we got Wavetron versus Shine.
Round one. Fight!
Alright, so, I mean, Stein did lose the meters to Alora Rise on 2 square. So let's see if he can get his revenge against the character. Everybody's playing on Suzuki Castle for this. Oh, nice. Nowhere near as explosive as
the durability on that was too strong. Get him, yep. Oh, could have got an immediate hit there.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's on the same side.
Maybe he learned something against MC Square. Oh, press the button. That was risky. It paid off, though.
Oh wow. I wonder what he's trying there. That fourth throw, that was very risky for Wavetron, but it worked out.
Round
two. Round one.
Fight!
Oh wow.
Backhand.
What? Trying to like throwing everything at the fences.
Trying to bait him to go fast.
Oh wow.
There's a gear there. He's gonna press more buttons. Yep.
Still caught the backhand. What? Yeah, I mean it does have projectile invulnerability, so yeah. You can't go right through projectiles.
Lara wins.
Like one, but not two.
Well, I mean he was kind of, I guess, in the startup of his second one, right? But by that time he had already grabbed him, so it is what it is.
Round one.
Wavetron takes two games quickly. Two rounds quickly, sorry. Shine's now jumping out of throws. Let's see what if Wavetron starts throwing in some throws.
Nice anti-air there. Stuck in the corner, doesn't matter. Put it aside. Shine looking a little lost.
Yeah, the world matchup is not like usual.
Oh, nice throw.
Oh, off the walk back. Yeah, off the walk back. Why did he double dash there?
Oh,
so it's match, it's round two for Wavetron.
Fight!
If he can win this round, he takes four straight on Shine. Is this matchup an experience for Shine, do you think?
I mean, he's gone well in the game. Tiredness is setting in.
Oh wow. Really good.
Okay.
What?
Oh. Oh, he's already won't be down back. Wavetron gave that round. That's pretty convincing for Shine.
That was Shine made all the correct reads there.
Final round.
He was able to utilize all the forward pressure. Oh, another he just keeps going for the upside down kick. I mean, the upside down kick is a plus, so you can just block it and then it becomes your turn.
Okay.
Oh. He's just making all the correct reads right now. The anti-air cross over and
Shine just goes for it.
Yeah. Guile wins.
Every time, so I need to see Wigatron starting to block this. Every time the air reset happens, off an anti-air or off a... off any sort of anti-air,
yeah.
And then when he dashes under or does whatever, like the same side mix-up or dash under, 3 for 3, Giant has EX Flash kicked out of them. So Wavetron just needs to hang back, do the mix-up, and then just block. A lot better after the first game. Oh,
nice throw.
Wavetron showing a like, very, very scared, like, Again. Fifth time. Another one. Oh, this hurt. Andrew yelling in the background the exact thing I'm saying. Every time you go for that side switch reset. But he takes it.
Guile wins.
Andrew, I was calling it every time. Slice with reset, flash kick. Slice with reset, flash kick.
Okay. We have Triforce Legend versus Shine now. This is Loser Semi.
So we got, Triforce Legend versus Shine.
Yep.
So, all right, so we're in the last four. So Shine is guaranteed fourth place. Not bad.
But because the turnout is a little low, we're only playing top three.
All right, yeah, makes sense.
He's gonna get $2, fourth place. This doesn't mean.
Yeah, it makes
Round
sense.
Round one. Fight.
No money to be made, that for sure. First place still gonna get like maybe $40.
All right, so we got Cammy versus Guile now. Calling the wake up flash kicks or the meme.
Can you fix the camera a little bit?
Round one.
Aim at the Triforce of the. Okay, so Guaranteed top zero with So he's definitely gonna get pressured, but Shine won the first match between these two players.
Easy. Oh, nice.
Nice bait. Careful. Get him. Nice throw. Coming stun.
Right, okay, so Triforce needs to press round right there. He pressed a lot of buttons,
round
but
two.
He did show a little bit of hesitation. Waiting for those. Oh! Does it right there.
Okay. Yes. Watch out for the stun. Okay, get out of the corner. That's a good one.
Nice.
Oh, but fine. Use the B reverse again to get out. He hears the pressure, but be careful with that flash kick. Nice break. Wait for the jump. Wait for the jump. Okay, careful.
Nice.
So Shine is actually. Oh, he has creepy there. No. There
you go. Nice.
Shine.
Final round.
Shine has headset on.
Fight.
You can't hear Drew Face heckling. Oh, wow. Nice anti air right there.
My first legend is going to be past the force attack in there. Watch out for the meter. Watch out for the meter. Nice, he's still there, gets to the other side. Watch out again, do it again. Nope. Get rid of that flash. Okay, activate out of throw. Careful. Oh, no, that's too close. Ended up in the front.
Yeah, nice bait. Flashburst is trying to bait that DX flash.
He can't wait too long, though. Okay, you see the reversal to try to get in the blender.
Nice.
No DX flash is there, could have done more damage. The pressure, you get a full stop though. Super, yeah. Okay, now he's alive. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no. Made a mistake. He's got a super good hold on the ankle. This is gonna be hard. He has no bar. He has no bar. He can't trade. He can't trade.
Oh, wow. Bad fireballs behind there. So.
If he threw one, and then he didn't throw another one.
No,
if he held down back, he would have gotten a flash.
I don't think so, because I think like the thing with Guile's booms in this game is they have more recovery than they've ever had.
Yeah.
Because they're more like how Ryu's fireballs were in other games. Just
fight.
Because and Ryu's fireballs are just like complete trap.
Ooh.
So like they nerf fireballs in this game, basically. Oh, it's gonna
hurt. Right.
Yeah,
oh,
there's a flash right there.
Oh, again, nice throw. Shine. That was not even a combo. He just didn't block.
Yeah, Triforce Legend was just trying, like, I guess, to mash his way out of there.
Oh. Okay, nice throw. Into the meaty there. Careful with that. Watch out there. Careful. Oh, shine. Oh, he got him. But I done a harder bucket though. Oh, he tried to dash forward, but he just pressed forward. My first legend. Pretty even in life right now. But Guile, we haven't seen a
guy. Oh, another flash.
Watch out. Okay, got him.
That's the round. But yeah, like, every time you get a reset, you get a flash. But nobody seems to be, like, just holding block.
Mission. Final round. Fight.
Alright. Nice. There comes a flash kick.
I kept throwing. Saw the enemy. Yeah. I just let him finish this, but Shine's got full stocks. Got full stock. Nice throw. Watch out. Oh, overhead. Oh, nice throw. Again, with the EX flash kick. Shine getting a lot of minor stuff.
It hurts the head. It's the exact same scenario every time. The air reset. Anti-air or air reset.
But Shine still got B trigger.
Oh.
Watch out for the EX as well. Sonic. Sonic stuff. Not that time.
Alright, so Driver's Legend answers back with an EX uppercut of his own.
Cammy wins.
Alright, so we got winner's finals right now.
Okay, well, the tyranny of Shine ends with Triforce.
The tyranny of Shine.
Did he get
actually get away with a lot of flash hits there. I don't know. Some of them, I think I would have gotten hit.
Like, I would have gotten hit by maybe at least three or four of them.
Yeah.
But, like, after a while, everybody here seemed to understand that when
he's gonna do it.
He's gonna do it every time. Every time he gets anti-aired or air-to-aired and on the landing, he was going to just do it.
And there's no risk of just staying put.
Yeah, like, exactly.
There's no risk.
I mean, you might get thrown.
The distance the Triforce was in, I don't know.
No, well,
he literally
one
just
time,
pressed the button.
One time when he waited, he got through. He got thrown.
Yeah.
So basically, in that mix-up where you either just wait it out or you throw or whatever, Shine was like 100%. Like, when Triforce waited it out, he got through. The one time he waited it out, he got thrown.
Yeah.
So it's like... people like it.
Yeah, people are going in. Why?
Well, I mean, this is not the way that you'd wanna ring out Meltdown, but
yeah,
it is what it is.
It is. It is what it is. Okay. Rise MC Squared versus Bro Shaden. Rise MC Squared. Not the stakes against Bro Shaden, but he's already said his feelings about it.
Well, I mean, again, she is like a really, really nutty character.
Yeah.
It's the blender.
Yeah. Bro
he's
Shaden
the blender character.
Did play Wavytron's Aura and had a lot of.
Yeah, I mean, he ended up winning, but it wasn't easy for him. And I feel, not to take anything away from Wavytron, but I feel MC Squared is the better Laura player. He's the more consistent one. He's
round one.
He's the one showing up.
Fight.
Oh, nice.
But he loves the stage.
Yeah, seriously, the last like 3-4 games have been on the stage. Wow.
Well, you know what I was gonna say? When somebody's using Minaj and she's about to die, but then she gets defensive, I was about to say, like, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
That's terrible.
Sorry.
That's terrible right there. It's like, I don't even know why I laugh.
I'm sorry. I wanna stop. Wait a minute.
Right, well, I mean, rolled over.
It's hard.
That knee's actually minus, but she's in such
round
a space
two.
That she can't really do anything to it.
Fight!
Alright,
okay.
Oh, nice.
Playing offensive this time. Oh! Nice.
Good call on the front one right there.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. So, yes, actually gets one violent. Actually, you might have pressed the light.
Yeah, so
wins.
That's a quick two rounds for MC Squared.
Oh man, I'm rewatching my second match.
Round one.
Were you actually at the tournament?
Yeah, I had to get there.
You got third?
This week we got second.
I can't get into Tekken, I don't know why. The only 3D fighter that I've ever been like able to get really into is like Alvin.
Okay.
That's plus two, right?
No, don't hit it. Oh, no, but it's okay. Oh, you got it. Oh, nice reset there. That was full damage, bro. Okay, that kind of paid off.
Oh wow!
Nice
plus
command.
Frames into the command throw right there.
Round two. Fight.
So, oh
my god.
Wow. Just did it.
Yeah. I think MC Squared. I just wanted to see MC Squared. That.
And, like, isn't the Canadian, like, towards the end of Ultra, like, Toronto's top, like...
Yeah, he was the best Street Fighter 4 player with the 50-50.
Neutral jump.
Final round. Fight.
God.
Alex, when you get here, he does have some good potential. This is the same side.
No, he's getting caught jumping. Pressure, Sun City. Can't kill, but this will hurt.
Wow. Brashadian looking for the...
Brashadian, stay
looking
there.
For the command grab right there.
Lara wins.
He has such a defeated look on his face.
Losers finals.
Okay. We got losers finals.
This is the 23rd week for player one.
Countdown. Next week we do not have a weekly. We're gonna be setting up in Raiders next week, so we might actually turn on the stream to test. But we're not gonna have a weekly. And holiday as well, the Labor Day.
Yeah.
There's no weekly. There's no Stunt City on Monday. No Stunt City on Wednesday.
You're just gonna be. Are you gonna be there in Round Wednesday one. To test?
We're gonna be there Wednesday.
Fight.
We gotta bring all day.
Maybe I'll. Well, no. I'll do the drive down the week after and I'll see what happens.
Yeah.
It's like 15 extra minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, I know I lost. Yeah. I just lost. Attack. Go! Okay.
All right, so we have
Losers Finals.
Triforce Legend versus Brashadian.
Yeah. We've got some new top 3 here, but you know what? I mean, we don't have the top players that usually wins the tournament, but you can't take anything away.
Zaku Castle.
So, then who wins out of the 3 players right
this
now?
This will be perfect.
Squared has been, you know,
out of all the players right now, MC Squared has had the highest results.
Yeah, he's got the position down.
Yeah.
Brashadian, I was actually surprised because I know he hasn't played Street Fighter 5 in a while. Triforce Legend, he's grinding.
Round one.
Yeah.
Fight!
He's karaoke grinding, so maybe that's what you need to do. You need to karaoke.
Oh, wow.
Oh, so tried to call him out. Yes. Yep. Oh, nice. That was the last one.
I'm not sure too much about this matchup. I just assume Cammy is able to bully Alex a lot because Oz doesn't really have
that hair.
No, like reverse. Well, I mean, Cammy is a 900 health character, so anything's gonna look like way more damage on her. Oh, nice.
Careful.
Blocking all the points. Oh, nice. Awesome.
Oh my god.
Go!
Yeah, it's not as good. Oh, Shaden. Maybe he wants that one back. Oh, stay down.
Alright, he gets the hard hit.
Oh, okay, he's got a guess here. Oh my god, I'm full of stuff. Oh my god.
That's gonna be the round.
Acceleration! That was like very good. After the first down of sweep, you can hold it. Maybe if he EX'd.
Final round.
I don't know who would have won that.
Fight.
Well, I mean, that holding the charge completely
means it will be heavily scaled, but several times you just want to guarantee the damage. And he went for the reset right afterwards, and Timer did a good job of like sniffing the reset out in that situation. I would have just been holding block. Ooh. Armor right through the head. Well, I mean, if it didn't, he would have just EX'd up with
Carry wins.
And it would have killed at that point. So, Triforce Legend taking the first game right now.
Player 1 has a 5-win streak.
Where I'm gonna lose.
Round 1.
I fought hard last week.
Fight!
Oh, nice. Good confirmed by Triforce Legend. Got the corner pressure right now. Oh, but it's the other side. And just trying to be reversal his way out of here. Neutral jump to neutral jump to get create the elbow. It's really working hard for Legend right now.
Nice start. Again. Mark. Ooh, nice back dash. Ooh, careful. Oh my god, he tricked him.
Oh man.
He tricked him. You really only have to duck for that because the Holy Ghost is gonna miss. And then
fight.
Yeah.
The dive kick is walking low. The only issue is that's plus.
Yeah.
The continual pressure to end there. So Brochadian's actually off to a good start right now. That was an EX right there.
They use it again.
Oh, nice music job.
Get him. This is the 25th win for player 1. 13.
Round 1.
Okay.
Fight!
Change the names real quick, please. We are here, Grand Finals.
Alright, so, I mean, you have MC Square versus Triforce Legend. And Triforce Legend has been grinding a lot. Like, he has been... He's been here every single week.
He missed a few.
Every single week that I've been here, I'll say that. but yeah, like, he's definitely grinding. Oh, wow. So, because MC Spirit has
has a reset potential.
Reset to give, so he's just gonna go for it. He was doing the Zhen combo earlier today. You know the one on?
Round 1. Fight!
Alright, so let's see.
Let's see what it can do. So, Triforce Legend. You may lose your due to not. I mean, nobody knows what to fight.
Yeah, I mean, she does lose the pressure in the corner, though. She doesn't really have a reversal.
That ball. On her up. But he has to always pass with the ball. Do it empty.
He's just three framing across the screen right now.
Is this a match or are they just testing?
I feel like he's just that because he has the life lead, he's just gonna sit there.
Wait a minute.
That was a standing medium punch.
Nice hit. But he got deeper again.
Oh, almost a
10 seconds.
Nice tag. This is like bottom reaching.
Big effort waiting.
Yeah, I'm like Matt in front of the camera. Oh wow.
This is a good one. Oh, good job. Look at that damage. Nice bait. He has stun. I think he has 950 health. I'm sitting.
That's like I said, that's the difficulty.
Can
I feel like the top
wins.
Tier is just gonna roll over her because she's a really interesting character, but she's in the wrong game.
Yeah, yeah.
Round one.
I feel like Street Fighter 4 was like more her strength. Wait, Street Fighter 4 played. But who knows? Season 3 still around the corner, so we'll see if
I think it's gonna be all old school.
We'll see the we'll probably see mechanics change. Because people don't know this, but iteration Street Fighter, like the supers, actually brought forth a lot of mechanics from the other side.
That's what happened last time.
Yeah, I mean you got the two
round
ultras,
two.
Choosing the two ultras.
Fight.
Also, you got like six new characters, seven new characters. I mean, the characters are kind of a given every year now, but mechanics changes. Oh wow! Goes for his air throw. The nutty air throw. That animation looks so weird.
I mean, he's doing damage, but it's not comparing to Cammy's damage.
Yeah, that's the one thing. She's more of like a poke character. He's gonna excel in the ranges that like Dalsim excels in.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, there you go.
Not the ball back.
He's throwing in some fancy combos right now.
Yeah, he didn't need the
final round.
He could have just hit him.
That standing light kick from Minaj has 3 frames. Which allows her to have a little bit of get off potential, but only against setups that lose. Nutty hitbox on that.
Around. Below. Okay.
Just contextually like the footsie game with her. Which is what I think where her strength is far, like herself, but
the far.
There you go.
Reset.
Reset.
Cammy wins.
I'm not gonna use my.
Yeah, I think Laura's gonna happen right now.
This is the 27th win for player.
Yeah.
I mean, it was commendable, but what can you do, right?
I mean, he did win. Who did he beat with Minot?
Zaku Castle.
Cammy.
On guard.
Beat
Samson.
Yeah, Samson. The birdie player.
Lara.
Okay.
And the one thing about Minaj is if she has her ball like all the way at the other side of the screen, she calls it back. If you hit her, the ball loses its hitbox. So it's coming back, but like, you don't have to worry about it anymore.
Fight.
So it's not the greatest. Now we're in the reset bracket.
So he's gonna be forceful this time.
Oh man.
The problem with Minaj. Scott is, maybe he just didn't know how to use her properly yet. He's playing offensive with Scott.
I mean, he was doing a lot of frame traps there, so hard to call where the command throw was coming. So that's one round from his third right now. Oh, that was a good, good answer to that.
Legend able to attack, but unfortunately he's still in a bad position. He's got a full stock. He's getting caught. He's getting tripped. Nice, does not want to deal with that, but he still got to do it. Got one up. Ooh. Oh,
there you go.
That in reach. That the worst thing about that
Lara wins.
The knee is minus, and so many people know it's minus, but nobody punishes it.
This is
Lara, like, medium kick.
Yeah, it's scary because it starts up so many things.
Fight!
And the thing is, it's like, you can be at the range where the normal punish it will whip. So, it's very hard.
Savage Legend looking a little. Oh, he held all of it. Wow. You gotta mash when you're hitting.
Yeah.
Because that, I mean, he held
round
all of
two.
Them. He could have gotten that.
Well, that's a P right there. First P of the night.
Okay. DX. Watch this.
Oh, nice call out on the dash board there.
Ooh, nice catch. But the problem is, I wish there was a way to steal these guys.
Yeah. I mean, this is the bars.
Looking bad. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Right, oh, that was an EX command throw there. I does not want to deal with that. That was it. Careful. He's got one. He can do a lot with that one, but. Laura.
There you go.
Crouch medium.
Okay, so. He shows he's not free. He can, takes
final
a round.
Round.
Let's see if he can enforce the game.
I like it.
Oh, the tip of the knee right there.
Okay, nice elbow. Ooh, that was scary.
Yeah, right through.
Oh, but Laura's got that trigger.
That was a good view for Rosado.
Oh my god. Careful now.
So he does have to lead.
When I said, oh my god, we got started. Front. Whoa, that was a mistake. I was like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, he got it. Is it enough? No, it's not enough. Oh no.
There you go.
Oh.
That was a good low. That was a good low kick trade there.
Yeah,
to take the round. So now we're on final game of the night.
I feel like Triforce tried to do something EX there, but it didn't come out. Oh no, but he did a punch though. So he definitely
round one.
Yeah, so the trade is fine because if it does trade, Laura's fireball goes away. You only get like a one hit.
Who will win? None of these players have reached first place. This is the last one from Meltdown, so it means something.
It means you were the last win. The last champion of Meltdown.
Oh god. Rise MC squared. Life force in his head. Oh, it doesn't matter. On your end. Oh, I'm just the mix up there.
Oh, it doesn't even matter.
Yep.
Triforce was holding north on the joystick, looking for the neutral jump. But gets clipped by the frame trap. Finally, the neutral jump paid off.
Get him. Oh, back that. Not so far in the bend. Ooh, good thing that he didn't hit.
Yeah, Yeah, that would have floated him to a left-right mix-up.
He's got the stock of the world. Oh, you're staying in the corner, bro. Never mind. Don't you play.
Nice shimmy, but really quick.
One to force a last round. Oh my god.
And MC Square takes it. He is your Stun City Laura champion. Wins.
The last one in Meltdown Esports. Wow. You see that? He had 40% life.
It's Cammy.
It disappeared.
It's Cammy.
That's some saltified loss there.
It's Cammy.
Okay, yeah. All right, so thank you guys for tuning in to Stun City. You know, sorry we're not on Twitch, but you're watching this right now in the YouTube archive, so yeah, comment, okay? Comment. I want to say thank you, Hisham, for commentating. There is no weekly next week. We are getting ready for the new venue, which is Raiders Esports Bar on September 13th. That'll be the first time we're there, okay?
And I hope to commentate that as well.
Yeah. Okay.
When Twitch is working.
I hope Twitch is working. But I just want to say good night. Have a nice night.
Good night, guys.
Bye.